Hello, and welcome to Using Ideal Diodes for Reverse Battery and Current Protection, an overview of ideal diode functions and applications. Implementing reverse battery and current protection using discrete components can get the job done, but it comes with trade-offs. The power dissipation across discrete diodes is substantial and hard to ignore. TI's ideal diode devices are integrated circuits that mimic the behavior of an ideal diode with a fraction of the discrete solution size. Read more about how an ideal diode could be the solution to your design challenges on ti.com/idealdiode, or continue watching for a technical overview. One of the ideal diode's key strengths is its low forward voltage drop compared to a traditional Schottky diode. Ideal diodes surpass both discrete diode and MOSFET solutions when it comes to thermal efficiency. Most importantly, ideal diode devices integrate all these features into a substantially smaller size. Now, let's take a deeper look. At 6 full and 10 amp conditions, discrete alternatives like a Schottky diode or a P-channel MOSFET solution run at very high temperatures. The TI ideal diode and external MOSFET combination run significantly cooler, providing a 63% decrease in temperature. In a comparison of the same three solutions shown before, the ideal diode controller arrangement is substantially smaller. That's an 80% reduction in size compared to its discrete diode alternative. The ideal diode controller shown in the solution size example is TI's LM74700Q1 device. It is well suited for automotive applications, meeting requirements for AEC and ISO qualifications. Other benefits include a wide input voltage range and protection against accidental reverse polarity connections. Outside the automotive market, industrial applications can also benefit from ideal diodes. Applications include redundant power supplies that require reverse current blocking, and systems with paralleled batteries such as small household appliances. Additionally, ideal diodes excel in factory automation and motor drive applications to protect against miswiring with their reverse polarity protection feature. TI's ideal diode devices are smaller, more thermally efficient solutions for reverse current and reverse battery protection with nominal 20 millivolt forward voltage drops. Visit ti.com/idealdiode for documentation, reference designs, and online support for the LM74700Q1 and TI's other ideal diode devices that could be the solution to your design challenges.